On the first day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the second day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me two staff teaching and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the third day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me three residents rounding, two staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the fourth day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me four students suturing, three residents rounding, two staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the fifth day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 5 a.m. rounds, four students suturing, three residents rounding, two staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the sixth day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 6 patients pooping, 5 a.m. rounds, 4 students suturing, 3 residents rounding, 2 staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the seventh day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 7 scrub nurses scrubbing, 6 patients pooping, 5 a.m. rounds, 4 students suturing, 3 residents rounding, 2 staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the eighth day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 8 anesthesiologists intubating, 7 scrub nurses scrubbing, 6 patients pooping, 5 a.m. rounds, 4 students suturing, 3 residents rounding, 2 staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the ninth day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 9 nurses charting, 8 anesthesiologists intubating, 7 scrub nurses scrubbing, 6 patients pooping, 5 a.m. rounds, 4 students suturing, 3 residents rounding, 2 staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the 10th day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 10 administrators administrating, 9 nurses charting, 8 anesthesiologists intubating, 7 scrub nurses scrubbing, 6 patients pooping, 5 a.m. rounds, 4 students suturing, 3 residents rounding, 2 staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the 11th day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 11 physios mobilizing, 10 administrators administrating, 9 nurses charting, 8 anesthesiologists intubating, 7 scrub nurses scrubbing, 6 patients pooping, 5 a.m. rounds, 4 students suturing, 3 residents rounding, 2 staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy. On the 12th day of surgery, my surgeon gave to me 12 pharmacists prescribing, 11 physios mobilizing, 10 administrators administrating, 9 nurses charting, 8 anesthesiologists intubating, 7 scrub nurses scrubbing, 6 patients pooping, 5 a.m. rounds, 4 students suturing, 3 residents rounding, 2 staff teaching, and a laparoscopic appendectomy.
And a laparoscopic appendectomy.